cocked the hammer and put the barrel on the right side of my temple, put my finger on the trigger and began to squeeze.
And one night, without my consent, they took everything.
So I'm full throttle in the game. I'm fighting people. We're shooting at people.
So I woke up in the ICU. I was like, how long have I been here? I need to get high.
I started working in strip clubs when I was 18. And it was the first time I attempted suicide.